Bollywood actress Kangana Ranaut lived up to her bold and beautiful image as she made her Cannes Film Festival red carpet debut in a sheer, embellished and backless gown on Thursday. The actress wore a Zuhair Murad creation with hair in a messy bun with minimalistic but dramatic eye makeup. Deepika, after continuous teasing her fans on Instagram, finally shared her red carpet look too. She too chose a Zuhair Murad creation in a white transparent outfit, loose wavy tresses and minimal makeup. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, Sonam Kapoor are yet to arrive at the French Riviera. Huma Qureshi and Malika Sharawat too appeared on the red carpet besides Kangana and Deepika. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.